You violent, that's present Pashi.
This is sex.
This nigga's high and drunk. Don't pay him no mind.
Yeah, you just put all my business out in the street.
I had to. You always putting my fucking business out
you
there.
You have 15 kids. They can't be hidden.
Fuck you,
like,
Prez.
Yo, it's a Kentucky team spirit. So, in a city called, why the fuck do you live in Kentucky? Because I don't get a fuck why niggas live in Kentucky. They arrest the cops that killed Breonna Taylor. But, yo, they had some school spirit shit where the girls dressed up like Hooters and the niggas wore lingerie and started twerking on the teachers. Where the fuck are the parents at, Pashi?
Fuck, where's the parents at? Where's Boosie at? Because this nigga be coming at everybody. And
Boosie, you fighting the wrong fucking gay agenda. Leave the gay niggas that want to be gay alone. They did this shit in Boosie's Dirty South, where they got niggas twerking on the principal in thongs, shaking their nuts. The principal was looking their ass crack. Like, it's wild out here. Why you got... Like, come on, you got kids in lingerie. Like, where you at with the... Come on, dog. Like, where you at, Boosie?
No, honestly, and it's sad because 10 to 20 years from now, you're going to have one of these fucking 2020 interviews where the kids are talking about, yo, my
crying?
Coach molested
yo,
me.
My coach molested me. He see me in the phone.
I don't mean to laugh, but, like, that was just bad.
The Hooter girls, they didn't even get, like, no, like, Sean, though. They were talking about the
they
niggas.
They was talking about the boys the whole time.
The boys twerking on the male principal. That's fucking crazy.
Kentucky, y'all going out bad.
Kentucky been bad. Why the fuck would you live in Kentucky? That's the name of the city. Not no disrespect to Kentucky, but...
Is it Kentucky the state?
No, the name of the city is why the fuck do you live in Kentucky?
Oh. Boosie, tell him put your pussy in the can. I'll give you $1,000. You might have to come out on this one.
And it's the sex segment. I'm Prez. This is Pashi. And the EP gotta take a shit.